For the circuit shown in the given figure, the current through the inductor is. The options given are 2 by 1 plus j, minus 1 by 1 plus j, 1 by 1 plus j, 0. Redrawing this figure, we have take the center point as ground. Therefore, it is 0 volt. And we want the current through this inductor. Name this point as A. Set the voltage at A be V1. We know that current equal to voltage difference across a resistor or capacitor or inductor by its equivalent resistance. Since it is 0 volt, this point would be minus 1 volt. Since across this source we have 1 volt, this is higher and this is lower, since because of the polarities given. Similarly, here also minus 1 volt. Now applying the KCL. KCL is that sum of all the leaving currents at a particular node is equal to 0. Therefore, at A, applying KCL at A implies first the current through resistor V1 minus 1 by 1 plus V, the current coming through from the source is 1, therefore leaving is minus 1 plus current leaving through the inductor is V1 minus 1 by J is equal to 0. Therefore V1 plus 1 minus 1 minus J into V1 plus 1 equal to 0. V1 into 1 minus J is equal to J. Therefore V1 equal to J by 1 minus J. We want current in the inductor. Current in the inductor is V1 plus 1 by J. Voltage by the reactance. V1 equal to J by 1 minus J plus 1 into J can be, 1 by J can be written as minus J. Is equal to J into minus J is 1 by 1 minus J. Is equal to 1 minus J into 1 minus J by 1 minus J. Is equal to, this is equal to 1 by J into 1 minus J. Is equal to 1 by J and minus J square is plus 1. Therefore, current in the inductor IL is equal to 1 by 1 plus J, which is C option.